with it or something. I wonder if, like, you...
Great. Device need to find a way back into this brain. Already knows where he is. Single tap right now. He wants to finish this with style. And is he going to risk the AWP? I'm not sure if he really needs to, but thinking about it for a minute there. No, he's give it up.
He's not an AWPer.
No.
Right. Like, keep the precision weapon.
He's got the... I think he's got the advantage right now. The,
oh my!
That's a way to finish it. We set...
Oh! Oh! Dutch! Oh! Derrière, il récupère le point de duplé! Jack,
oh! Superbe! How long? Too how long?
More guys. Long 10.
Nice.
Nice. Nice.
I'm picking lower CT, I think.
Not pit yet.
I'm flanking one. One more long.
I'm blind.
One more.
Nice.
Oh, what? Fucking god. Why hit one?
No one's flanking.
Nope.
Weird me. They're gonna run back. Not pit. They lurk side.
What the?
Help me. Fuck. Can you hold long cross?
One long.
Yeah.
They can't cross long.
One long. Cat.
Oh. Cat dead. One hit.
Oh my god, I can't.
Confidence, you know, not being bullied by the Norwegian. Oh, takes that shot and looked like a railgun shot, didn't it?
I was gonna say, did I lose my mind? Did lightning come out of the AVP? Has that been happening every time? And we didn't.
What's it like playing against an amateur?
Yeah, I mean, like, when you die a few times, you maybe get a little bit nervous because you're like. You saw what happened to Kadian when he lost to Giuliano, like, it's years ago, so everyone remembers that. I'm just happy I won. He was really good. I think he will find a good team.
Well,
Art, though, he's aware somebody's in MBK. I like this. This should be a free frag. Yep, there's the volley, there's the kill. Back to a 1-on-3. Innocent, can he be so no... Well, can he again be not so innocent? I mean, he's the one man that could save Illuminar a lot of trouble. A lot of issues trying to go up against into a series of a 3-on... Oh, yeah, this is it. This is the problem now. Yuri in a 1-on-1.
Oh my gosh, I think he's won it. I think he's won it.
Yeah, he's got it. That's it. Oh my gosh. Yuri knows. That's it.
Oh my.
Illuminar, take it. They defeat the Brazilian 16-14, and they will take it.
Simple, just leaning back in his chair, having a good time. Smile on his face, living the dream. Watching the best player in the world
Ah.
Sachi Torpo, oui, on a Mathieu.
Ok, ça va, oh là là, on a failli derber.
C'est qui la mettre?
Push top mid, top mid, top mid.
Top mid,
eh? One more top mid. One more top
mid. One more top mid.
One dead long. One more long.
Left side?
Maybe, I don't know.
He's down mid.
Upper one, ten.
One down mid, one lower, and one long.
Hold mid, we see.
Dead mid, I'm going out mid.
One B, yeah, one long.
Outside B. Dead.
Yeah, be clear.
Outside. Also
pushing
long.
Pushing long, I guess. Oh.
Yeah.
Nee, très tôt.
That was nice, man. Nice, good. What the fuck? Thank you, brother. Take it.
Take someone.
I can drop. Oh, no.
I drop one, okay.
Yeah. Bomb has been planted. Please say that, Fitz.
They good?
I'm so hyped for tomorrow. I can finally replace my Fitz U2s with a brand Fitz, new Carson U2.
Smuya holding down toward that lower monster position. Flash is perfect though, keeps him at bay. Make it a double. K Serato enable J. Able to fire back. Next looking to spam down though. Drops the bomb. That's not a good thing. And gets himself a second as well. Now all down to Caserato. But he lines up both. Furia, they clutch out the round. And it's all onto that man. We just mentioned him being a little quiet. But my...
I'm holding.
I have playground.
I have no hide in this corner, just run after you shoot.
Okay. One's just ran across my screen. Oh. That's nice. Mid,
step.
Bathroom.
I don't think I've ever seen one of those.
That was nice. I'll start B.
Bank and a little bit towards stairway. Vinny, his angle is so good to fight. What? What? He just took down with a full Kevlar. And he...
Oh my god!
...onto Zantadis. And what next does get the refrag? Arc will fall, but it's Vinny with the M4. Here comes the spray down. Finds one. The bomb drops. 24 seconds. Time is ticking. Tizian finally refrags for the loss of Yuri. But Vinny, smart enough, relocates.
Yeah.
He's got no smoke to cover this angle. Oh boy, this could go... wrong so bigly for Big. It's crazy to even talk about it. Able J, it's back to a one-on-one. Nex and Vinny, 8 seconds. Nex has to peek out. Vinny,
oh my,
let's save it. A hat trick and the round is gone. A hero M4 buy. We thought it might be a full investment. It was a full eco with a hero M4 and it
worked. Oh, this eco round. Oh my gosh, we're off to an explosive beginning, that's for certain. Art being tagged, finally able to take down Smuya. Back down to a 3-on-3 though, and Art able to level the manpower. Tabson again with that USP though.
Jesus.
So much damage done, they've only got USPs here, but finally it seems like rounds should be out of hand, although Zantara's. M4 against two low HP players, this is not good. But Art's able to master the Kevlar in his favor. Aim punch a little bit too much for Zantara's to handle. But again, so much damage in a round like that.
I got CT on lockdown, boys. No stress.
How have you been preparing to come up against Rain?
We're going for the knife kills. More dust.
Well, definitely. I mean, that's the idea, right? What about you, Rain? Are you confident coming up against device?
It's going to be 15 rounds of knifing, so you know.
I am incredibly excited to see that, and we'll be back with that after this short break. Don't go anywhere.
Tu sais que je sais même pas si j'ai un compte LOL avec qui est Demo 30, tu vois ce que je veux dire?
C'est pas grave, y a pas besoin.
Parce que sinon, je crois qu'un viewer, il a un de mes smurfs, mais après...
Oh. Oula. Oh. Oui. Qu'est-ce qu'il y a? tu me disais quoi, bro? J'entendais plus.
Remec.
Re. Ouais, donc.
Faut que j'installe League of Legends.
Ah. Bah, si t'as envie de faire ça, oui.
Tu crois que j'avais prévu de jouer à League of Legends?
Ok, qu'est-ce que.
Jackson and Angle, where. Unless there's a wide swing, he should be able to get one. And there's the bomb lining up. It's collateral. That's three for Jax. Picks up the ult, goes for a quad kill. And this could be filthy. That is from Jax. That is unbelievable. That's probably the most ridiculous ace I've seen in a long time.
What the hell is that? The lineup he gets for the double kill as well.
De Aug agora, mano.
Não, pode pegar.
Moleque, ô Gal, eu entrei numa stream que tava tendo um jogo feminino hoje. Moleque, a Bizinha fez uma jogada de Aug que eu vou falar, Gal. No Major eu não vi. Sério mesmo. É que a Bizinha parada, entrou 4 TR, ela de Aug, ela deu 4-2 balas de Aug seguida.
É pra cá.
Vou tomar palácio.
From our sport, though, because they've just won 10 in a row and then they let it slip.
Well, you say.
Well, Woxic is still alive.
Could let it slip, exactly.
Woxic is a beast after all. He will start to make its way through T-spawn, eventually he has to start running. He's made the right call. B-bomb site is completely empty, and well, that smoke will show that he's not really towards the A-bomb site, so that's going to pull a rotation back over to B.
If he does this, then that's a pretty neat little trick. Again, as you said, that is very easily spotted from being thrown outside of B-apps. But him coming up through connector is not what they're expecting. Is he going through jungle? Oh, this is
Big Brim.
This is a 900 IQ play.
Big Brim walks it into a 1v2. 10 seconds, though.
Oh, he needs to get a move on.
No.
Oh, no.
This, he's played it too well.
If only he had 5 to 10 more seconds.
Yeah.
He.
I'm defusing the bomb.
The better jump spot.
Oh, my God.
Yo, listen. I just want to say this. I want to make sure people here can see me. I want to make sure people here can see me, bro. This guy had to have a delay. Your boy Gabe is a little bitch. Okay, let him know I said that. Let him know hey, you Brazilians. Okay. I love Brazil, but I hate this Gabe kid because this motherfucker didn't have a delay when he was supposed to have a delay. Whatever. That's why I don't care. I threw the money away. I don't need this fucking shit for 2,500. Who cares? Fuck that shit. Motherfucker, bro.